Hi, my name is Lauren Rendeiro. I've been with the DA's office for almost 3 years now. I come from a big law enforcement family, so after receiving my bachelor's degree in criminal justice, I decided to come work here to help my community.